will come up again next week.
Also new tonight, Shelby County deputies are now charging a man with the death of his brother. Investigators tell us 18-year-old Jalen Ray charged with murder and attempted murder in connection with the shooting death of 19-year-old Calvin Ray. The shooting happened on Highway 77 on Saturday. Investigators say Jalen Ray was shot by another family member after the initial shooting, but right now that family member is not facing any charges.